I'm 39, right? And I still love rap music. I love rap music, man. You know, I love it. You know, I'm 39 and I'm that age, man. I've been loving rap music forever. And as I get older, I realize I'm gonna love rap music when I'm 80, 90. Pretty much whatever music was playing when you started getting laid, you're gonna love that music for the rest of your life. So I'm always gonna have a soft spot for Houdini, you know what I mean? That's just me. Now, I love rap music, but I'm tired of defending it. Because you got to defend rap music, man. Because people always go, that's not music. That's not art. That's garbage. How can you listen to that garbage? How can you listen to that trash? And in the old days, it was easy to defend rap music. It was easy to defend it on an intellectual level. You could break it down intellectually why Grandmaster Flash was art, why Run DMC was art, why Houdini was art and music. You can break it down intellectually, okay? And I love all the rappers today, but it's hard to defend this shit. It's hard, man. It's hard to defend I got holes in different area codes. On an intellectual level. It's hard to defend move, bitch, get out the way. Well, as you can see, there's a bitch in his way that he needs to move. Thus the term, move, bitch, get out the way. You need to open your eyes so you can get the bitches out of your way. My favorite song right now is impossible to defend. It's impossible. We should all be ashamed of ourselves for liking this fucking song. Lil Jon. You know that shit. To the window, to the wall, to the sweat drip from my balls. To the sweat drip from my balls. Skeet, 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 skeet. And you know what's real wild? You go to a club, you see girls dancing that shit, loving it. To the sweat drip from my balls. To the sweat drip from my balls. To the sweat drip from my balls. Of my balls. Skeet, skeet. Of my balls. Skeet, skeet. To the sweat. My balls. My balls. You know what's wild? I feel sorry for the guys that gotta pick a wife out of this bunch. Daddy, where'd you meet mommy? Oh, she was singing about balls at a club. Skeet, skeet, skeet. You know, that's why people always say rap music is misogynistic and it's degrading to women. But what I realize, man, is women that like rap don't give a fuck. Women that like rap don't care what they saying. If the beat's all right, she will dance all night. Women don't give a fuck. The nastier, the better. I see girls on the floor dancing into the nastiest shit ever made. Just on the floor, like smack her with a dick, smack her with a dick. Smack her with a dick, smack her with a dick. Smack her with a dick, smack her with a dick. Smack her with a dick, smack her with a dick. I put a dick in the air, a dick in the air. Dick in the air, dick in the air. Fuck her in the eye, fuck her in the eye. Fuck her in the eye, fuck her in the eye. Blind the bitch, blind the bitch, blind the bitch. And you know what's wild? If you mention to a woman that the song is disgusting and misogynistic, they all give you the same answer. He ain't talking about me. Smack her with a dick, smack her with a dick. Smack her with a dick, smack her with a dick. I put a dick in the air, dick in the air. He said your name. No, he didn't. Smack her with a dick, smack her with a dick. Smack her with a dick, smack her with a dick.